There will always be music on the internet that people can steal. What's new is not theft. What's new is a distribution channel for stolen property called the internet. So there will always be illegal music on the internet.